Happy birthday.
Oh,
Mickey Mouse.
You put it on your arm.
Nice. Busy, busy, busy. We'll go back and look at that when we finish opening.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Ooh. Oh, what have we got here?
If you put air freshener in here, it won't be so bad.
Too bad you guys can't smell this in face.
Somebody's tired. There we go, Alex.
Everyone have enough sandwich.
Wait.
Please, Matthew.
It went through at least three kids. At least three kids.
What, all these men? What?
Perfect.
How are you? It's Chris. I'm in Florida for my father's birthday, and we're all going to say hi to you. So we're going down the line here, and now it's Judy.
Hi, Aunt Babe. Here we are at the Conti family estate. Isn't it beautiful? We just finished our lunch, and now we're going to have our mimosas. Yeah.
This is our estate because we won the lottery. That's why.
Yeah. Here we are all together. Say hi, Alex. Hi.
Aunt Babe, your brother has a sprout in his teeth.
Hi. Hi, Aunt Babe. I'll shovel when you get snow. Say hi.
Hi, Aunt Babe. I'm sorry we're here at Disney World, but it's okay. But I just want to say a little happy birthday. But since it's not your birthday, it's all right if I say.
Okay. Iowa, he never says birthday.
Are you done? Okay. I wasn't sure.
This is Jesse, who I was afraid at 2 years old would never talk. Obviously, that didn't happen.
Now, Jesse.
Feel good.
Hi, Anthony and Uncle Lou.
He takes direction well.
Yes, he does. Hi.
Hi, Feeny and Lou.
Hello, Feeny and Lou.
Good.
How are you?
Hello, Liberties. Merry Florida.
Hello, Liberties. Hi, Uncle Lou. Hi, Aunt Feeny.
Let's get Paul
we miss
in
you.
There.
It's on.
It's on.
It's out of focus.
Huh?
It's out of focus.
You get it on me and it'll go in focus.
That's part of 4-H.
Huh?
No.
Well, let me step back.
You're having fun,
now am I in focus?
You're having fun.
It should be. It is an automatic focus. I can see it's focusing. Just put it on me. Maybe your eyes are out of focus.
Yeah.
Which that's the problem.
When you turn 70.
Go ahead.
Okay. Hi, Aunt Babe. We're here in Florida, and the flies are terrible here. Oh, the flies are terrible. Like, yeah, the flies are terrible. Yes, Mickey is. And hi, Aunt Babe. And hi, Babe. This is my son. This is my other son. We're getting a crane. Get a crane. Here's my other son. Okay.
Booster hydraulic units have been started and a final steering check of the engine nozzles is underway. T-minus 20. Body flap and speed brake in the launch condition. Sound suppression water system activated. T-minus 10. 9, 8. We're go for main engine start. 6, 5. Main engine start. 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of the Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission to planet Earth.
Houston, Atlantis in the roll.
Roger, roll, Atlantis.
Houston, now controlling Atlantis is rolling to the proper up sound down position for its climb to a 57 degree inclination, 160 nautical mile high orbit. Three engines now throttling down as Atlantis prepares to pass the air maximum aerodynamic pressure. Atlantis speed now 500 miles an hour, downrange 1 nautical mile, altitude 13,600 feet.
How about that, Jess? How about that, Matthew?
Since liftoff, altitude now 33,000 feet, downrange 3 nautical miles, Atlantis now traveling 1,023 miles an hour.
Atlantis, Houston, go ahead,
yeah.
Throttle up.
Roger, John, go ahead, throttle up.
Three engines now throttled back up to 104% of rated capacity and operating well. Good hydraulic systems, good electrical systems. Altitude 68,000 feet, downrange 8 nautical miles. Atlantis now traveling 1,705 miles an hour. Since liftoff, Atlantis now traveling 2,386 miles an hour. Flight controller standing by for burnout and separation of the solid rocket motors.
Atlantis, two engines, Zaragoza.
Copy, John, two engines, Zaragoza. Good SRB, SEP, good stable team ECOs.
And Atlantis, we copy. Performance nominal.
Copy, nominal performance.
Those calls indicate that Atlantis' first stage performance with the solid rockets was as planned, and Atlantis could now perform a landing at Zaragoza, Spain on only two engines if that were to become necessary. However, three engines still operating well at 104%. Altitude 225,000 feet, downrange 54 nautical miles, Atlantis traveling 3,400 miles an hour. Time since liftoff, 3 minutes.
and eat it. Where did you get all the sunglasses?
All the characters.
Tough to get focused there.
Aren't they both nice?
No.
No?
Gail's.
So happy all the time. Oh.